teaching fish to swim. They already know books are fine, but there's a lot.
Hi everybody, it's Mark Rasmussen with the Rasmussen Group Sutton West Coast team. Once again, here we are in beautiful Indian Arm, British Columbia. It feels like we're in the middle of nowhere, but in fact, we're only a 20-minute boat ride out of Deep Cove. It's unbelievable once you get up here. You're surrounded in parks. We're basically a freehold property surrounded by parks. I don't know where anywhere else in the world where you can get this. You have 200 feet of waterfront, over 700 feet deep the lot is, over 3 acres of freehold property. It's got a very, very cute little cottage on it with a new roof and an extension off the back. Let's go upstairs and have a look, and I'll show you how amazing these views are. So the little cottage has this amazing covered front deck, which takes in incredible vistas. Beautiful thing about being on this side of the arm, on the east side of the arm, is you get the western exposure. You get the late afternoon sun. It's probably around 2:30 right now, and we're just drenched in sun, even on a cloudy day. You can see right down the arm all the way to Twin Islands, and you can see all the way up to Cathedral Mountains up top. It's almost like a glacier. It stays snow on the mountains until August. It's truly incredible. So here we are, the heart of the home, the old Waterford from Ireland wood stove. I've actually had a couple meals with this thing. The neighbor invited me over once and cooked a beautiful ham dinner here. But this also keeps the whole cabin warm. And we basically have an open plan on this level. We have our dining area, a living room over this way, and basically a real open kitchen. It's originally the cabin was quite a bit smaller. They added on to the back, so you have potential here to make quite a large kitchen open area without too much trouble. It's very livable as it is now, but definitely it is, would love somebody to come in and just fix it up a little bit more, and it would be perfect. So here we are in the dining room. It's a great little place to hang out. You're surrounded by windows. You got two big sliders here. You got another slider over here. And I'm looking at nothing but water. I can see the Wigwam Inn down there. I can see Croker Island. And if I look at night, I'll see the twilights, the lights of SFU. And I have seen nothing else, nobody else. It's just me up here. It's truly amazing. You gotta check it out, people. Hello, hello, hello. Is there anybody out there? No, there's not. Because when you're all by yourself when you buy up here, it's just you and the ocean and the seagulls and the ravens and the eagles. It's beautiful. Up here in the master bedroom, we have a room for a queen-size bed. We've got a double bunks behind Danny the camera guy. And then there's another room for further bunking for the kidlets back there. You got a nice covered deck. You can grab your morning coffee to shimmy out here. You can almost toss a rod out here and catch your catch right off the top tier on a high tide. You can look out here and say, hey, it's definitely going to be a beautiful day today. That concludes our tour of 15 East of Croker and beautiful Indian Arm. Check out more photos and more information at our website. It's eastofseymourhomes.com. You can call me anytime if you wanted me to meet you at the marina. I'll boat you up here and give you the grand tour. You can call me at 604-618-9270. It's a little dark out there now, but it's a beautiful summer's night. The stars are coming out and the moon is on the rise. Until next time, everybody take care.